Hey guys, John Staten here with Star News. Star News Live. I'm trying to carve out a little space in here with these guys. Will you introduce yourselves real quick?
Sure, I'm Sean Gould.
John Vonville.
Roger Cook.
Perry Hewlett.
And these guys have been playing around Wilmington about 10 years. Mm-hmm. Now, John, what kind of got you into this kind of music in the first place?
You know, because I couldn't play it. I thought it was really simple. You know, I played kind of rock and folk stuff and heard it, and I said, oh, that's easy. And it's not easy. So that kind of was a challenge. And I just love it. It just really speaks to me.
It sounds real good. How long has it taken you to kind of, you know, learn each other's styles and kind of play together so well?
Yeah, it takes a couple of years. I mean, these guys have been with us for a couple of years, and it took about a year for us to really gel. Yeah. And then from there on, it's great.
And then you play every second
Saturday at Ted's.
Every second Saturday of the month at Ted's, and mm-hmm. you'll be at Brooklyn Arts Center Annex tomorrow night with L-Shaped Lot and Massive Grass.
That's right, for the Massive Grass CD release party.
That's going to be a great show.
It's going to be a good show. Right, yeah, it may have been sold out even, or if not, it's close.
So you'll find out if you hit up. Yeah. All right, will you play one more for us?
Sure, absolutely. We'll do one that Perry wrote.
Yeah, what's this called?
Homegrown. He's going to grab his banjo.
All right, beautiful. Now, what was the last song?
Atlantic Train. It's sort of a little history of Wilmington a little bit. I guess you probably know about the Atlantic Train here. And I kind of use it as a metaphor.
Beautiful.
For yet another failed relationship.
That's the only kind, really.
Yes.
All right. Thanks, guys.
All right. Thanks.
Thank you.
That was fantastic. It's a great song. Listen to the line. Go see tomorrow night, Brooklyn Arts Center Annex. They play every second Saturday at Ted's on the River.
Yeah.
Come check them out, guys.
Thanks so much. Thanks a lot. This is a great thing.